physical, no nonsense. Just like
the way he played it, a shot in the goal, the centering pass.
And Bemstrom in this right now. Danforth is out there, and how about the play down low? Danforth goes to the net, that opens up the passing lane, and Robinson gets it right over to Bemstrom. He was dangerous his first shift here. The
streak. He also leads them in power play goals. He moves right in there and scores his eighth power play goal.
Kiddo Cup on the ice looks like a quiet entry, but he's got the speed in the middle, and then he does the rest. Right-handed shot, pulls it back. Look at this little play as he whips it quickly from forehand to backhand, and almost in one motion. Forehand, backhand, and then sticks it. As Elvis Merzlikins tries to react.
On the first one,
Bjorkstrand, Laine. Laine, nice move, centering pass, scores. What a pass, and what a goal.
He just gets on his edges here. Bjorkstrand kicks it out. He's assessing the situation. Pulls it in on two different blues. And then Gus Nyquist, the Nissan move of the game with authority. And good job by Gus. It's not always easy as it looks right there. On your forehand, you got...
Sprints into the zone. It's a 3-on-2. On the line, and what a goal. This time they reverse Nyquist.
On Gus Nyquist. Here they are in the defensive zone. Great breakout. Nyquist here, he takes a peek. Gets it in a no-look pass over to Patrick Laine. And Laine goes over the glove. Perfect pass. You see how he uses his body? It looked like he was going to go to the left. And Kyrou, the speedster, tries to catch up. Patrick Laine's got sticks all around him. It doesn't matter. It's physical. And here he gets his first goal in the National Hockey League. And he's right in front, provides that screen. And that gives Elvis a tough time. He can't find the rebound. Elvis goes back. They're going to look at this. They're wondering if that contact caused Elvis to head back on his backside, but you can see Porpochenko
backhand, and there Russo able to make a stop from point blank range. Now Corrali, he'll score
through the air, and Bemstrom, he can't put that one in, but he stays with it. And Robinson's been the playmaker here this evening. He set up a play earlier, and here he is again. He gets his pass from Bemstrom as he turns. It's tape to tape. Sean Corrali appears from nowhere. And Torrey Krug can't.
Key top of the circle, right side. Now Perron, he scores his second power play goal of the night. Off the post.
4-2, it costs them. And the width of the ice, they're going to use it twice. And Perron here adjusts. I don't know how he got that shot off, but short side shelf. That's a world-class shot. Korpisalo's in good position. There's a little bit of traffic. You've got to give up daylight. And he does a little too much there on that short side.
Dancing on the left wing, right across the goal mouth. Voracek again, he's flying around the ice. Fires and scores! It may have been deflected by
Glover. And it's because of the work of Jake Voracek. Good job through the neutral zone. As they get down there, he just takes over. He's in the middle of this entire sequence. And here gets the puck in the middle of the ice. Husso can't see a thing. Scandella is all tied up with Sean Corrali. That goes through Corrali.
Krug with a quick dish. Less than 90 seconds left. Weaving his way through is Kyrou on the right wing. Backhanding the pass. Right back here to Perron. Perron with a shot and scores. What a shot. Completes the hat trick, and it's a one.
He lets it fly. You can see he creeps in. Looks like he's looking to the middle of the ice, and then he slips one past Korpisalo again on the short side. Very deceiving, very quick release right down that lane. You can see the bodies are all stacked up, but they're on the inside, and Korpisalo sees this the whole way as it skirts off the post and just outside the block.